The active appointments in the pass field allows entry of a number of days. If an appointment is created exceeding the number of days in the past, the appointment cannot be saved using the status active. This is primarily to help ensure the wrong date was not selected, so we recommend using 0. If the agency needs to add something in the past and 0 days is used, then pick a different status and it will allow you to save the appointment.